back to our channel. I'm back with another video. I hope you guys are all having an amazing day, all having an amazing week. So you guys, it is currently 12 a.m. Wilson is dead asleep. I crawled out of bed to prank his ass. So you guys, I gotta do this real quick, but he is gone. He is so tired and I'm going to prank him, guys. I am doing the firecracker prank, but with a twist. So this is Wilson's beloved speaker. You can see that it is literally the same size as me. And you guys, this thing is so loud. Wilson, I think, underestimates how loud this thing is when he blasts it up. And I always tell him, it's too loud. And he's like, no, it's not, no, it's not. So I'm gonna teach him a lesson to show him how freaking loud this thing is. So you guys, I'm gonna connect my phone to this speaker. I'm gonna turn it on and I'm gonna bring it upstairs, wheel it into the room and start playing loud firecracker noises to wake him up out of his sleep. This is gonna be so good. I'm so excited to do this. So before we kick off this video, don't forget to comment down below, like this video, share this video, and of course, have you subscribed to our channel yet? Because if you haven't, press that subscribe button and turn on your post notification bell so you don't miss out on our weekly videos. Okay guys, firstly, I am going to connect my phone to the Bluetooth. I'll do it downstairs so it doesn't make a noise. All right guys, it's connected. I'm gonna wheel it upstairs. I'm gonna put this thing on full blast. Let's get it. Okay, guys, I finally got this upstairs. Time to wheel it into the room.
I don't know, I was so confused. God. I was starting to have a freaking dream, man.
Oh my God, yes! That was so good.
That was so good.
Did you? That was the best. I knew that this would work. You know why? Because it's so late in the night. And then you'll be dead asleep. Especially because it started raining too.
Oh my God.
Did you not hear me wheel the speaker in to the room?
Oh my God, I'm dead asleep, man. Oh, I'm so tired. Why did you do that?
Yes. Did you know that I filmed this? And I got your ass. I got your ass.
Okay.
I got him, guys. If you guys like that video, give this video a thumbs up.
Oh my God. Give
this video a thumbs up so I can drop more lit pranks for you guys. I'll catch you guys in our next video. Peace.